Some of y'all may know who I am. You know, Ape Beats, Low, Angelo. Some of y'all might know me by different things. Some of you may not know me at all. I really feel like if you follow the music, you'll probably find out. You know, and that's why we're really doing this documentary. That's why we're really doing everything. You know, from something as simple as making the beats to making the shirts or the merch, all the way to making this film, making videos, making moves. Let's start out with Ape Beats. I've been producing now for about 9 years, since 2006. You know, it took me some places. You know, I didn't really start taking it that serious until I was 18, 2009. You know, I've definitely went some places. You know, I produce everything that I get on, everything that I rap on, from, you know, 90% of me being on someone else's record that I produce to my own record. I've sat down with a couple of big names, you know, negotiated some things. Def Jam, Convict, Boo Vision, Warner Chapel, etc., etc. We ain't really here for that. I'm really trying to explain to you what's going on musically right now and talk about these projects. So let's talk about that.
Hey! I'm covered in money, I'm covered in money. These bitches, these niggas, they all want some from me. I'm covered in money, I'm covered in money. Just stop by the heart, I don't go back to crap. Before they try to take me to trap, I heard what you told to the judge. I've been getting money like this for a while. I can make Franklin's do back and flip.
First name 10, last is God. I'm spitting crack like the 80s back. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, praise. Hey, praise. And these beats go to hard.